Assalamualaikum everyone. In today maths unit we have done the review of self writing of numbers 6 and 7. So let's get start and do the review one more time. Okay, what's the first question? Encircle the number 6 and count how many times it appears. First we have to find number 6, then we have to circle it, then we have to count how many number 6 are here. Got it? You have to find number 6, like in the first row there is number 6. So you have to circle it, you have to find it. After finding it, you will count how many number 6 are there. Got it? So now let's come to another question. Write the correct answer. It means you have to count the objects, then you have to write the answer in the given dash. Got it? So the first object is 10. How many tens are here? Let's count it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It means you have to write number 6 over here. Got it everyone? Same with all. So now let's come to another question, which is circle all the sets of 7 items. One more time. Circle all the sets of 7 items and all the number 7. Okay, we just have to circle 7 items and number 7. First, let's circle sets of 7 items. Okay, we have to do count. We have to count the object first. 1, 2, let's count these ball first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 7 balls are here. So we have to circle this. I found 7 balls. Now then what we have to do, we have to find number 7. Here is number 7. I have found 1 item and 1 number. Rest of the numbers and items you will going to find it. Fine. Now let's come to another question. Help frog to hop onto the sets of 7 or number 7. Try this with example of dotted lines. Okay, I have already given you the example in the first one. See, frog only wants to jump on number 7 items or number 7. So let's see like this. How many donuts are here? 7. So frog will going to jump on number 7. Donuts, then he will going to jump on number 7. Then see, these are not number 7 donuts. That's why he is not jumping on that. This is 7 donuts. Then this is number 7. Got it everyone? So now let's see another question. Okay, let's do self-writing of number 6 and 7. We have to do self-writing of number 6 and 7. So let's get started. How we will going to do it? Let's do this first inside the bubble. Come down and down. Take a turn. Go up. Then close. Number 6. Now we will going to write number 6 inside the table. Number 6 like this. Now how we will going to write number 7? Go straight, then make a slant line. How we will going to write number 7? Go straight, then make a slant line. Got it everyone? Jazakallah everyone. Allah Hafiz.